Good evening, everyone. I'm Carol Goldsmith. Michael is off tonight. The investigation is still ongoing at this hour into a double shooting that took one life and sent another man to the hospital. News 4's Mandy Gaither is live at the Greenville County LEC. Mandy, what's the latest?
Well, at this hour, Carol, deputies are still questioning a person of interest here at the LEC. No charges have been filed, but the investigation continues.
At 212 Lester Avenue in Greenville County, witnesses say a man was walking his dog and had a confrontation with two other neighbors.
I was in the living room, and I heard gunfire.
Robert DeMolin says he saw people running near his home and went out to see what was going on.
When I got up there, I seen two bodies in the road, and then cops started flying up everywhere. And
deputies say both men shot were in the roadway. One died on scene, the other taken to the hospital.
We had a person of interest that was located over on Brook Street.
Witnesses say the person of interest is the neighbor who was walking his dog. They say this isn't the first time deputies have come here to investigate something going on between those neighbors, but the call history in this neighborhood wasn't immediately available.
It's early on in the investigation, and we're still trying to work through everything, getting all the information.
At this time, deputies aren't releasing a motive.
It's just bad that it had to come down like this.
But neighbors say they knew something like this was going to happen.
And tonight, the coroner has not yet released the name of the man who was killed because they're still trying to track down family members. Anyone with information on this case is asked to call the Greenville County Sheriff's Office. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville County.
Mandy, thank you.